called Steven. I come from Dororo. My school is Mekitin Primary School.
What do you want to become in the future?
Doctor.
A doctor?
Yes.
Steven, how many sisters do you have?
Five sisters.
Five sisters. Are you an eater?
No, yes.
I want you to tell us something little about ETS.
I don't know.
You don't know ETS?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How come that you are ETS? So how did you know English? Yet you don't know ETS.
I practice.
You practice?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Speak primary five.
Primary five. So, Steven, how do you feel now?
I feel happy.
You feel happy? What about the pain?
No pain.
No pain? Oh, that is good. You said you want to become a doctor in fish and also?
Yes.
Which sickness do you want to treat most?
Bifida.
Wow. So you want to treat people like you also?
Yes. I tell you, you be strong. Don't lose hope. Continues to subscribe. I don't know how to say.
Steven, what's your favorite subject at school?
SST.
SST? You're in P5,
huh? Yeah.
And who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite, Tom Olo. Mr. Tom Olo.
How old are you?
14 years old. I feel fine.
You feel fine? The doctor told that you're going for an operation also?
Yes.
So you felt bad, you felt no life again also?
Yes.
But
I feel I will get pain.
You'll get pain? Then your father told you that you have to be strong also?
Yes.